Hey guys, and welcome to the continuing pain in my ass that is Series 9 Autumn. And, well, wow. Now we gotta do the Eliminator to get some shades. Seriously. Oh, and by the way, I did the trick with the cloud gaming to get the treasure chest. That activated my Force-a-thon, weekly Force-a-thon. However, I then went back into my regular game and the Force-a-thon was reset. Yeah. Everything's fine. Game's working fine. No problems here. It boggles the mind. It really does. Oh, will you start already? Horizon open? No problem. Starts instantly. Eliminator? Well, yeah.
Release the card drops!
Oh, fuck's sake. Well, let's start there. See what happens. So, what is it I normally do? Screw up the first round and have to do it again. I need a cigarette. And there's card drops way over there. Yes, of course, right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get that? Ha 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 ha! Nina, Nina, Nina. Yeah, I want that one. And where are we? We're there. We don't want to be here. Oh, come on. wanted that one to burn me. Hell no. Railroad drive nomad. Ew. Where did everybody go? Love it when you're going towards all the arrows and then suddenly, poof, no arrows. That mouse pointer off the fucking screen. So, do I have to kill everybody or
Arena shrinking.
Come on! Fuck, I hate this. Yeah. Oh, definitely. No, I don't want to play again. Yay. Oh, go away. There we go. And the eliminator is completed. Thank fucking God. Anyway, that's it for this one. Please remember to like the video and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Stay safe. Bye-bye.